Hello guys and welcome to another video, and today I'm going to show you guys how to do this with your image by using PicsArt and pretty much on your phone. It's gonna be super easy. So before we start, I'm just gonna show you guys something. So this is the image that we're gonna be using for this thing. This is the image. Before we get into the video, I want to tell you guys that I had made a video. I'm showing you guys how to transfer this thing into this. I'll put the link in the description. Make sure you check that out as well. So first off, we go to PicsArt. You will need PicsArt. I'll put the link to PicsArt in the description for iOS and Android as well. So once you're here, the next thing you need to do is you need to download the Galaxy Pictures. You just type Galaxy on your Google and you'll get a lot of images. So this is the one I have chosen. I have downloaded it as well. So now we are going to go to PicsArt and we're going to say draw. And once we get into draw, what we're going to do is we're going to layers and we're going to say, so you go on the plus mark and you say empty layer. And once you're here, you just click this symbol. Make sure the layer is checked, the new layer. Just click on this and say photo. Then go to your gallery for that photo which you downloaded. And once you get that photo, might want to choose it completely. And once you get into, just it doesn't matter, just put it anywhere for now. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna make copies of this layer. Make three copies. We're going to need two, but one for the backup purposes, and we're gonna hide two of them because we are not using them as of now. So once you get there, you want to transform, and this is going to be the background of this place. So make sure you take both the ends, that is a blue and purple, whatever galaxy you choose or whatever the pick you choose. Whatever you're looking to do, it's gonna be looking a little different, so you do it. Now this thing is not that necessary, but it will make it look better. I want that planet in, so I'm gonna just work it out, and that is placed. So once it is placed, what you're gonna do is you're gonna change the opacity so that you can see the ground, and you're basically going to cut this part out by using the eraser. So let's do that. Okay guys, so once we are done doing this, it is going to look something like this. Now what you can do is, you can just change your capacity back to 100 and it will look amazing. Now we'll work out with the foot, that is the shoes. Now the thing is, you need this thing to be black. If it is white, it's not going to work good, so you want to keep it black. Even if it is white, you can work it out, and I'll tell you guys what you are supposed to do. But if it is black, then it would be pretty easy. I'd say very easy. So this is what you do. You have another galaxy. You just make it visible, and then you... This time, you're going to change the cap for, we transform it. Then we're going to say transform. And then place it wherever you want. So I think I should do this thing so that I get purple and blue as well. Now once you're done with this, if your shoe is black, you're gonna do this step. Only if your shoe is black, you're gonna say screen, and what this thing will do, it will select the black parts and only there it will be visible. So you can see that this thing is pretty black, so it's visible out there, and this little of grayish black points on the floor, so it's catching up that. If you have something completely white, as you can see here, the image will not be displayed there. Now what you want to do is, I'm going to tell you guys if your shoe is not completely black, and the procedure remains the same. So this is what you'll be getting. You'll be to normal and this is what you'll see. Oops, I just made it out. Okay, so if you're doing this on a regular shoe which is not completely black, so this is what you do. You will be in the normal mode, change the opacity so that you can see the shoe, and do the same thing, just rub the part. Okay guys, so once you're done cutting, I just did a very rough cutting which is very fast. You can change the opacity back to 100, but you can see that this thing is not that working out because I didn't erase the lace part. So you can go and erase the lace part manually, but I'm just going to screen it out. So that the basic thing is you just rub everything and then you get a better image. Okay, so I did this thing very rough, so it's not looking that great, but if you do it very precisely and slowly, it's not that much of a time, but like 5 minutes cutting earning. Okay, so that's it for the video guys. Make sure to go and check the other video, and you can send me your artworks on Twitter or Instagram. I'll put the links to those social sites in the description.